Hey, so gang, what's Gucci? New day, new vlog. I'm Chilla, that's Saidi. Welcome to the Liz family in Africa. No one does it like us. Today's a new day. We're doing a collab with these homies. Doing a collab with Thoughts 101. We say we're doing different, guys. This is Zambian YouTubers. Check them out. It's going to be lit. Enjoy the rest of this vlog. Like, subscribe, join the family. Cinematics and shit. So guys, so we're looking for vipiangos. These are brooms in Venak, but not any kind of broom.
This one. What's that? Those ones for?
So what Chilala was saying before he stopped for no apparent reason, it's those wood, it's those brooms with the tiny sticks. It's a broom with sticks, not
for
plastic.
The witches. Like it's literally sticks.
No, but it is like the one for the witches.
But the witches
the
has a paw. Now remove the paw.
What is it?
That's a chipiango.
The complex we stay in right now, whatever I call this place, the place we stay in right now is so bougie, the piangos are really hard to find. Like, no one has these things, guys.
Oh, wait, I spoke too soon.
What?
What's behind you?
What's behind? What?
Who? What?
Where?
What?
Where?
When?
Why?
That merch though. Damn.
Oh, wait. What about it?
It's fire.
It's not only fire, bro. We're fucking launching.
When are we launching?
On the 4th of September, your two can drip like this. You can have the latest merch in Africa. Venue or location to be announced.
Wait.
What?
Is it free?
Of course it's free. It's free because we want you guys to come meet us. We're also having a meet and greet. On top of the meet and greet, we're having other influencers and creators. So you can meet your favorite influencers. Because we do understand there's also pretty cool influencers out there, you know. But no, that's the life. This is a chipiango, guys.
Look at what I was saying. See, it sticks.
But no pole.
Your pole right here.
So gang, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I'm so stoked for this launch because, like, it's something big. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go back to the vlog. Let's go.
I mentioned that we were doing a collab. I'm gonna introduce you to... I got Thoughts 101 in the house.
What's happening, fam?
What's up?
So TV. It's your boy John.
It's your man Charlie. It's your man Charlie.
Yeah. Thoughts 101.
Chilala. Anyway, so we're gonna do some epic shit. We're gonna make some skits and content, guys. Come on, it's collab.
We've been telling you, man. This even have to subscribe, bro.
Latest channel on YouTube. Latest channel on YouTube, bitch. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. Let's get it, guys. Hey.
It's not exclusive until you ask her out.
True?
Yeah.
True.
I agree.
So if you're getting some and you guys are calling each other names, you're not a thing.
We call that a concubine.
Why are you calling me names? I didn't ask you to call me names. That's your own stress. But it's cool.
What do you guys think, sir?
I agree with the statement, man.
Like, if she's calling you babe and everything.
Babe is just a term. It's like, what's
just because you hit the right balls.
Yo, I'm telling you, after this trip, you're going to want to go.
Andrew, make sure you send, make sure he knows that it's Wild Buddha.
Yeah.
Few moments later.
Honest opinion.
It's a beautiful car. It's got some really good pickup. It picks up really fast, especially when it's rolling. Dude's power really quick, especially if you're already on like 80 to 100. Jump to like 140, 160 real quick. It's a good car.
Uh-huh.
The turbos give it that power.
Uh-huh.
But the argument inside you is of a 350Z. So we need to see a race for a 350Z and a Golf 5. So if you've got a 350Z, come and race Andrew. Double dare you.
Let's go. You heard it.
You heard it here first, guys. Anyone who thinks they've got a 350Z, that's fast enough to rest of this golf, bring it.
All right, so we're going to swim ski. Who's going to go first? Piango, 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 piango. All right, one ski down, guys. Know how we do it when we call up, we just full send.
Easy.
Hey.
This one's going to be funny. No stress.
Easy, fam.
Speak, boy, speak. Say something.
Yo, thanks for coming.
Hey, you know the vibes, man. You know the vibes.
421. No.
So TV.
Let's go. Shout out for pulling through.
We should do this again.
Of course.
Hey, it was delightful.
Right.
Exquisite.
Thanks for pulling through as well. You can go home. Hey, yo. Go home. Go.
Drop the match.
Yeah, but.